leaders in the past who had the secret wanted to keep the power and not share the power. So they kept people ignorant of the secret. People went to work, they did their job, they came home. They were on a treadmill with no power because the secret was kept in the few.
We're really now moving into a new era.
Asia, the U.S., the world is going to shift, and you're going to see them.